That was kind of a slow fight, but I knew how to fight and beat him, but it's just he kept smacking me every time I got to the combo. Couldn't finish that combo out. Look at him run like a little coward.
So your heart won this battle.
That's right. White Trinity. Alright, do we want to keep... I say yeah, let's keep Beast. Alright. Got my stuff back. So now we gotta solve a puzzle to open that door over there. And I think Heartless are gonna start coming out and fight. Oh no, no they don't. Yeah, everything's gonna be quiet. So watch this. This is another area I saw. Get right here. Boom, boom, chest right there. And what is it? It's an AP up. I never knew that until I saw that. I was like, wow, we're hitting chests. Let's see, so these are just HP. So we're gonna go, where are we gonna go first? We'll go through that, we'll go to the library first. I believe it's the library. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta get these missing books. Put them in the slot next to the rest of the set. Then the shelf moves. And also, I think a book is in one of these. Oh, I should have just kept my dot on Goofy because there's a book that's on the Green Trinity up upstairs. Alright. That's the one I just did, yeah. Alright, we're going upstairs now. And look, this is where we were in a little dream sequence. Let's see. Should be a book or a chest here. I don't think there's any books in here, though. Oh my gosh, you get it eventually. There we go. I don't know why they did it like that. I don't know if they thought, oh, he's not gonna be able to. Alright. I made that one easier. Cool. Give me this. And I think, no, I don't have a book for that yet. Okay. I think the next turn gets it. No, it doesn't. It's the same thing. Wow, come on. You're kidding me, right? What the heck? Stop it. Okay. That's probably why it was so difficult. Alright. We're going to... Gotta switch out. Whoops. Whoops. There you go. Get that book up there. Alright. And go down here. So get the. All right. I think I have both of these books right now. Oh, no, I don't. Why you take it? God dang it. Yeah, I'm missing that one. All right. For me, it was just trial and error when I was doing this. Yeah, that's the part where I start over and I just circle the area to see what I'm missing. Yeah, I did get this one. So now I can go through this a little faster. I still need to get that right there. Still missing. And that's still missing. Alright. Door's locked. Oh, I didn't see this book. Walk right past it. Okay. This button opens that door. Still got one book left. I'm trying to remember where that was exactly. I just about scaled this area already. If I can't find it, then I'll be going back. Oh, right here. Boom. There go that other book that I was looking for. And that has to be... That last book, missing spot that we saw, that gotta be when I open up this location. Right here. Then I'll find it. Haha, look at that. I'm nice with it. It probably took so long too. Wasn't even smooth. Alright, that just takes me to another area. It's a treasure chest levitating on a little piece of metal. I gotta use gravity to break it down. But this is where the puzzle is. Show me your crushing power. So all we do is boom, boom. Puzzle piece calls out the fountain. All right, and each one of these we just cast fire on. And if we need magic, we just hit that, and we get magic balls, or magic orbs. If only I could have Donald shoot some magic. Fire! That would have been easier. This one, we just push. Improve your strength by shoving me. I was up by the treasure chest.
See ya! Fire!
Got one more set.
Fire!
next. We gotta hit electricity on this. Thunder. That opens that up. But we really didn't need it. Oh, wait a minute. Gotta push this guy off. Boom. Vandalism. So that's one puzzle piece. Two puzzle pieces. Three. And this better be all of them. I think I've only one-shotted it once. Maybe. And four. Alright. I think it's four pieces to the emblem. See, that's the only hook right there. Yep, it's four. Good. You gotta do it one at a time.
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
And at that moment, we lost Riku.